Brief progress reports marking the mounting tension at Wimbledon. Defending his world cruiserweight title in New York, Archie Moore, wearing dark shorts, certainly had the better of Carl Bobo Olson all the way. Moore's punching had far more sting and power than his opponent's. Olson was soon in for real trouble. In the third round, he got it. This was a knockout. No titles were changing hands at the moment. Now to Newcastle Racecourse, where they run a...